Target's been involved with the Children's Museum of Phoenix before the museum even came to fruition. Early on, we supported the Museum Without Walls program, in which a van actually traveled to different schools throughout the community, sharing exhibits and kind of previewing what the Children's Museum of Phoenix would be like when its doors opened.
Target supported us from the very beginning. As soon as we opened, they stepped in and provided free First Friday, which meant that people who couldn't afford to pay could come. It's been incredible.
Target Company has been showing interest in children's issues for a very long time. And when we reached out to them, they immediately responded. We were not open yet, and we expressed how we felt such an important need to reach the most underserved children in our community, the families that could not afford to come. And we worked out a significant amount of support that we needed to be able to make sure that that access was going to be there. And Target stepped up and they supported it. And not only did they provide funding so it was possible, they provided hundreds of hours of volunteer time. And they still do. They come each First Friday. They support field trips for Title I schools to come to the museum through the Arizona Community Foundation. They've really come up as a partner in the community in so many ways. Everything around children and education, it's been terrific to be a part of that.
The Peralta Library came to life with vibrant new colors, new carpet, paint, furniture, new computers, iPads, and 2,000 new books for our students. Additionally, every child at Peralta was able to take home 7 new books for their home library, and every sibling of every child received 7 new books as well, in order to prepare them for a love of reading when they would enter kindergarten. Inspirational quotes, murals, and a wall of fame top off the beautiful decor at the Peralta Library. Meals for Minds, a mobile pantry concept sponsored by Target, provides fresh fruits and vegetables to the Peralta community 2 times each month. Parent volunteers set up and organize the food so that parents can come in and shop and choose the items that they most need and want. This contribution from Target ensures that an additional 500 Peralta families have healthy and nutritious meals each night, once again preparing our students for learning. Target has truly blessed the Peralta community. But this is just one example of the commitment that Target has made to education. Thank you for your investment in the Peralta students, and thank you for your investment in their future.
As a mother myself, I can tell you that there's no better venue in the Valley than the Children's Museum of Phoenix that really delivers on that sweet spot between education and play. Particularly in the summer months, there's no better time to come down here, enjoy the air conditioning, and have a great time playing and learning at the same time with my daughter.